feel like winter, there's a new place for people to go and get warm, and it opens long before the temperatures reach freezing. It's a collaborative effort of agencies that said enough's enough. There should be a shelter open throughout the entire winter. News 5's Allison Montoya has the story.
As the temperatures drop, the homeless population here in Cincinnati, well, they're looking for a warm place to stay. And now there's a new shelter here in town that meets their need every night.
Stop pushing.
Gone are the days of the city's cold shelter at the recreation center in Over the Rhine. Instead, the drop-in center is opening the winter shelter for the first time this year. It's located at Prince of Peace Lutheran Church on Ray Street and will stay open overnight regardless the temperature.
We have not respected the humanity of our people, and we have not opened our winter shelter until it has been 9 degrees wind chill or less.
This winter shelter will also be open longer from 9 p.m. to 7 a.m. and provide more than a warm place to sleep.
We will also have other providers who will help connect folks with services. So this is a real way to tackle the problem of homelessness.
The winter shelter will be able to house 50 people a night. The overflow will be directed to the drop-in center.
Oh, I am very grateful because I could be outside. Nowhere, just outside. But thanks to them, I'm not.
But operations like this cost money. Taxpayers will pitch in about $20,000 for the project that cost an estimated $65,000.
This year, it took us from April up till about a week ago to secure all the resources we needed for this winter. So once this facility is set and up and running, we'll start working on next year.
This winter shelter will open on Monday, December 5th, and it'll stay open regardless of the weather until the end of February. And Over the Rhine, Allison Montoya, News 5.